this week in Weird Stuff Found in the Alley.
Terrifying disembodied doll head.
I thought Kiss from a Rose would sound way different. I figured DJ Snake would be taller. Guess what? Chicken bun. I'm gonna get this when I'm feeling saucy. My wife came home with this firecracker chocolate bar that contains a bunch of pop rocks in it. And that means only one thing. It's time to make a stupid comment. This chocolate bar with the pop rocks, it's like a party in my mouth. And while not everyone is invited, the party is popping. So I know a couple times you've seen me point out the weird stuff found in the even weirder alley. So to take care of some of that, we're on our way to go do a community cleanup project. And since it's going to be hot as hell, and I have the skin of a sickly gecko, the thing I'm gonna have to wear is this great looking hat, because I'm essentially going on a trash safari. And it's because of all this stuff in here that, this is really what pisses Pennywise off. No. 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 Also no.
Incorrect. No, 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 no.
I'm saving for house. You're saving for the trash. No smoking. No drinking. No, whatever that is. Wiping up grossness.
In you go.
Excuse me, no, I ordered the medium. Who wants a bottle of gross? Oh, it's full. Excellent.
You, stop right there. You are coming with me, creep.
Oh, probably piss. This is my favorite popsicle flavor. Garbage. Nope. Flavored with garbage. You could save today. The earth, I guess. Whatever. This flavor is called Cup O' Nasty. Easy ghost. Easy ghost.
Legalized trash.
All right. Come in with me, Barbara. Get out of there. All right. No more rituals for you, Barbara. Couple of bullets. For the kids. And we're just taking a stroll down the dirty alley. Hopefully less dirty. The wheels on the bus are trash and shit. Trash and shit. Trash and shit.